So if you're taking NMN, you want to be very careful about where you source it. As I mentioned in my big video on YouTube, this bottle of NMN Max, I confirmed with a local lab here in Mainz, Germany, there is no NMN in the NMN Max at all. Now, I had another issue with a company called Now. A lot of people actually ask about this brand. This is TMG from Now. All of the pills, after a couple months in the bottle, they start to split open. They literally started to break apart. Like, it's all of them. They just split apart. Plus, I gotta tell you, it felt like a caffeine tablet. It felt like I had a cup of coffee. Don't know exactly what's in it. I don't get that from the Do Not Age TMG. So be aware of what you're buying out there, supplements you're ordering out there. It can be very tricky.